Made new means to me, like, you're getting rid of your old self and becoming someone new. It's like your brain refreshes.
I'm born in a part of God's family.
You have a new relationship with someone. You turn to God.
The favorite thing was definitely accepting Jesus into my heart.
That I became a child of God. God always lives inside your heart. He's always in your heart. On their own, on the run,
when their lives have only begun. Riding with my top down, listening to this Jesus music.
Back on the grind again, I know it's been a little while, but it's time again. Folks ask the crate, when you gon' rhyme again? I'm like, hold up, give me time, my man. See a lot of things change, some stay the same. Run from H-Town to D-Town to Memphis, man. One thing, it's for sure, everywhere I go. People caught up in themselves, money causing closure. They talk about it all the time and put it in their songs. They drive around and play it loud like it ain't nothing wrong. And all they talk about is simple stuff. Got everybody acting bad, thinking that they a thug. And they trying to drown me out, but now they ain't.
What was your favorite thing this weekend?
I'll have to go with the pictures. They were really fun. The games were really fun, and it was pretty cool to learn about Jesus and everything. My favorite thing was playing elbow tag and making the bracelets.
I've learned a lot from them this weekend, and they taught me a lot, probably just as much as I taught them. So that's probably the most favorite thing this weekend.
There's a moment, our last session, when we were just singing Bless the Lord of My Soul, and kind of stepped away and let the children sing, and just have, you just kind of imagine there to be this childlike faith, and we were called to have childlike faith, and to hear children kind of fill that imagery in that moment was really amazing, and I'm just so thankful to be able to hear that and for God to put me in a position to lead those children into His presence was something I'll never forget.
Well, one of my favorite things was doing the Bible study with Tino.
That I became a child of God.
The favorite thing was definitely accepting Jesus into my heart.
My favorite thing this weekend was I got to watch Emma and Breely accept Jesus, and I got to see the look on their faces, truly know that they understood what they were doing and that they understood what was going on. Like the first night we were just, it wasn't as deep as I thought it was going to be, and then see it get deeper and deeper, and then finally I had two girls accept Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior, and that was the first time I'd ever seen it. I was so excited, you don't even understand, that was the greatest thing ever.
If you were alright, seems like you're fighting for your life, but why, oh why? Wide awake in the middle of your nightmare, you saw it coming but it hit you out of nowhere. And there's always scars when you fall that far. We lose our way, we get back up again. It's never too late to get back up again. And one day, you gonna shine again. You may be knocked down, but not out
forever.
Conquer.
One lesson that you learned?
I learned like we need to get rid of our old self and be a better person. You're throwing away all the bad habits and bad things that you used to do, and you turn to God and you do what He wants you to do.
I learned about that God knows about what you think and how you think it. That when you have a new relationship with someone and you make a new friend.
Well, I learned to obey more often. Made new means to me that I'm born in a part of God's family.
I learned that there's like no boundaries on how much you could learn from God. You can learn anything from any source.
Coming into this weekend, I had expectations. If you set your own expectations, of man expectations, you're gonna be disappointed. And there were some times during the retreat where I kind of expected this to happen or this to happen and it didn't. But when I just let God take control and for Him to be my expectation, God in full, His Spirit in full, and not to worry about the outcome, that's when true transformation started to happen.
Never underestimate children and their ability to learn and their ability to grasp God. Like, don't underestimate God, don't underestimate children, because He can work in whoever He wants, whether they be little or whether they be older. Like, they can understand if God wants them to.
The lesson I learned is that God is more than just a person that you go to worship at church.
To get rid of the past and look at the present. Refreshing yourself, it's like every night when you go to bed, you think, I wish I could do better that day. But then you wake up in the morning saying, I'm gonna do great today.
That when you become a child of God, that God always lives inside your heart. He's always in your heart. God refreshes you and you become all new and you're all brand new.